My dear students, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakat. Peace be upon you. Hope you are safe and keeping you safe in this pandemic time and helping your parents also to keep calm and quiet in home and concentrating on your study. So today I am going to start lesson 11 of grade 10 book of CBSE curriculum. Ahmad wa Amani fi intizaril asdaqai. Ahmad and Amani are waiting for their friends. Okay, Amani is the name, Ahmad is the name. Or you can say Ahmad and Amani are in waiting for their friends. As fi, so are in waiting. But I translated here, Ahmad and Amani are waiting for their friends. Okay. Now this is the dialogue, hawar or conversation between two friends. Amani, asatu alan atasiyatu wa hatal alan ma jawwa. Okay. Amani is saying, now the time is 9 o'clock and till now they not reached or come. Alan means now. Sa means time. Tisa, 9. Hatta means until. Alan, now. Ma means not. Here ma means not. Okay. If it is used in the beginning means what, but here is not. Jawa, see, ja means come or reach, but jawa, because these are about the friends, that's why jawa they are using. Hal anta mata akkadun fil mo'id. Are you sure? Hal anta mata akkadun. This is from the taqid. Taqad. Taqad means reminding or surety or okay. Mata akkadu minal mo'id. Mo'id means appointment or date or schedule. So, are you sure about their time or appointment or date or schedule? Okay, ma'id means time, appointment, date or schedule. Okay. Ahmad. Now, Ahmad talking. Anti kunti manan? You were with us. Anti? Here, see, generally, this is the Amani means maybe it's a feminine noun, feminine name, that's why he is using, or it is the girl, I don't know, but Anti we use for the girl. So Kunti Manan, you were with us. Waqaluwa li amamaki innahum sayakununa mojidina fil matam. Fi saati samina bizabt means exactly. So here anti kunti manan, you were with us. Waqalua, and said, okay, and told or said, in front of you, li amamaki in front of you. See, before I told you, if amam means in front, Amamaki, in front of you. Innahum means they. Sayakuna, they will be present. Or Mojudin, they will be, Mojudin means they will be present. In the filmatam, in the restaurant. Understand? Exactly means Zabit. So exactly at 8 o'clock. This is the Samna 8, okay, at 8 o'clock. Here I think, what is this? Tasiya, this is the 9 o'clock and this is the 8 o'clock, okay. Now, this Zamair is saying that to see the pronouns, Where are the pronouns? You have to find out. We will do after all, after that. Now, amani. Isn't so then. Isn't means so or then. Isn't limaza takhurwa? Then why they are late? Limaza means why. Takhurwa, again takhur. This is a singular takhurwa we are using for many. Okay. So takhurwa. Ana jayatun wa mutabatun. I am ja means hungry. Jayatun. They jayatun means I am hungry. Using for himself. So ana jayatun wa mutabatun. Matab means tab means tired. Matab using for himself for meme using. I am hungry and tired. Okay. Mashayna al-yom kaseeran min al-suq ila al-suq. Mashayna means mashi means walk. Mashayna, I walked or we walked. Yes, na, we walked al-yom today kaseeran very much min from market ila to market. We walked today very much from market to market. Okay. Children, if you don't understand something, so you can mail me and then, or you can just write me, or you can call me also on 0507912443. I can explain whatever I know. Okay, or the best thing that you can ask to your teacher also. So Ahmad, wa ana is anjain, wa mutabun misluk. So aizan means also, and I am also jainun means I am also hungry and tired. Bumtabun mislaku, misluki means like you. So I am also hungry and tired like you. Now amani, unzur ya Ahmad ilil haze sayyiditi. Unzur means look. See, this is the what? This is the as you see this. What it call amar, fele amar. So he is saying unzur. This is the fele amar. Ya Ahmad, O Ahmad, look at this lady or at this woman. Understand? Allati talbus, who is wearing. Allati we are using because of the woman. Talbusu ta you are using will be the because of the woman, otherwise yalbas for the male. So talbasu qamisan, the shirt. Ahmar, who is wearing red shirt. And innaha, and she is wearing, talbasu wearing iqda means necklace. Iqd means iqdan min al zahab, necklace, gold necklace. Misl al-lazi, same like that. Shahadna, who we saw that in zalak al mahal, in that lil majhurat, for the this diamonds mahal in jawharat, this is the majhurat. So diamonds or jewelry, majhurat we say jewelry also, to jewelry shop. Fi souq, in the market. Konat bless, so this is the go not place means cannot place. Okay, cannot place. This is the this market which the Britishers, when they were ruling, they made it. So its name they kept the Connaught Place. It is in New Delhi. Okay, so now we will just postmortem the words. I will postmortem because you can understand easily. Unzur. So I told you this is the fele amar. Ya Ahmad, O Ahmad, ilil haze sayyid. Ahmad, see or look to this woman. Hazi, this woman. Allati, who or which is wearing. As I told you, ta we are using because of the lady, feminine noun. Wearing qamis and red shirt. Innaha talbusu, she is also. Okay. Or indeed, we can say, or she is also, innaha means to make weight on the on the this noun we say so innaha, she is also wearing necklace made up of gold, minas zahab, misli lazi, it is like which we saw, shahadna, we saw, allazi like, mis like, allazi means that, so misl means like, okay, is that jewelry shop, zalik means that, mahalul jawharat, jewelry shop, fi suqul Connaught Place, in the Connaught Place. Now Ahmad, ayyi imraati, which lady or woman, ayyi means which or whose lady, Amani, tilka almarautu ashakra allati tajlisu mal shabab al ahmar al asmar fil wastal matam, okay, fil wastal matam aataqidu annaha ajnabiyatun, understand, tilka they are using because of the feminine noun, mara means lady, shukrau, shukra it is the blonde or fair complexion, okay, that fair complexion lady which tajlisu is sitting, ma means with, shabab means young boy or young man, al asmar, okay, asmar is the this the dark complexion, so shabab almas asmar with dark complexion man or boy, fi vast in the center or in the middle of restaurant, ataqadu ataqadu I think, annuha they are, annuha they are, ajnabiya means foreigners, okay, so what the proper translation, that fair woman which or who is sitting with the dark young man or boy in the center or middle, this was middle or center of the restaurant, I think they are or she is foreigner, okay, annahuma they are not saying, annaha they are saying because of the lady, okay. Now Ahmad, Asaf ya Azizati, I am sorry my dear, Azizati my dear, Asaf means sorry, I am sorry, okay, I am sorry Asaf ya Azizati my dear friend or my dear, la astatitu an ara jayyadan bidun nazarati, I can't see very much or good without the glasses or spectacle, astatitu means I am unable, understand, an ra to see, jayyadan very much, bidun without, nazara means glasses or spectacles, understand, oh I am unable to see good or much without my glasses, nasitu I forget, nazarati my glasses, ala tavla at the table, fil ghurfa in the room, so I forget the glasses at my table in the room, amani tafaddal khuz nazaratak, please take your glasses, ka means your, okay, ahzar tuha lak mai, I took eight luck with me, I took luck means those, my, okay, luck means for you, I took that for you with me, li annani, understand, because araftu I knew, annaka satahta juha, satata juha means sa means will, ta juha will need it, okay, so I bring or brought it for you with me because I knew that you will need it, okay, sa wherever you use in the beginning of this verb. So means will. Ahmad, Alan astatiu an arai jayyatan. Now I am able to see very well. Alan means now, astati means able. Okay. And to ara see jayyatan very much. Sahiyun, you are really innahu ekdu jameel. Correct. Really, the necklace is beautiful. Yaqad means necklace. Okay, Jamil means beautiful. Innahu means that neck. Innahu, that necklace is beautiful. Walakinnahu laysa misla allazi shahadnahu fil zalikal hamal mahal. But that is not. Laisa means not. Walakanna means but. Misl means like. Allazi, that shahadna, we saw. Who, because of the necklace. Shahadna hu fi zalaka mahal, in that shop. So, but that is not like that, it is not like that which we saw in that shop. Haza masnoon min al nuhas. This is artificial, or this is not. We will say masnu. Sana means make. Masnu means is made up of copper. Nuhas means copper. Okay. Haza means this. Min means from. It is made up of or made up from copper. Nuhas means copper. Okay. This chapter is little lengthy, but it is very good. Amani. Now Amani talking. La taqul haza. You don't say this. Okay. Ta means you. Okay. You don't say this. Innahu masnoon min al-zahab. That is made up of gold. Innahu, because of the necklace, they are saying innahu masnoon. It is made up min al-zahab. Zahab means gold. It is made up of gold or made up from the gold. Okay. Ahmad, ala ye hali, anyway or in any case, nasitu aina kana zalikal mahal, I forget where it, that was the shop. Kana means was. Okay. Aina, where. Okay. So anyway or in any case, I forget where was that shop. Ala ye hali means anyway. Okay, nasitu, I forget, or ala ye hali, we say in any case also, because I did not write here, but it is in any case or anyway. Amani, ana atazakkaru jayyadan, ana, I atazakkaru, I remember very much, or very well. Understand? Jayyadan, very much or very well. Huwa fi suqul gunat place. Huwa fi suqi gunat place. That is in the Connaught Place market. Bijanib, beside, or by the side, mahal, the shop, al-aab, the toy, al-itfal, the children, al-lazi, which ishtarina, we bought, minhu, hadaya, from him, hadaya lil aulad, we bought the gift from the for the children. Aulad means children. So now what is this? It is in the Connaught Place market, beside or next to the children's toy shop, from which we bought the gifts for the children. Children, if you will listen and you will concentrate, inshallah you will know many meanings, and you will know, if you will concentrate on the text, so you will know very well how to write the sentences in Arabic. Ahmad, Asif, again, I am sorry. Asif, I am sorry. La zakkar, I don't remember. Ala kullin, kullan. قَوْلِ الَّذِي يَحُمْ, for all my saying, it is important. Okay. Ala kulli qawli allazi yahum. It is important. Little bit I am I think this is ala qawli allazi yahum. I wanted to say this. It is enough. I think it will be proper meaning. But I wrote according to the text. Amani. Anta tazakkur al-ashiya allati tahummaka faqat. That you remember that the things which are important for you. Anta tatazakkar. Tazakkar means remember. Tatazakkar means you remember the things allati which tahammuk. Important. Faqat means only. Here yahum means important. Here tahammuk because of ta you are using because of the masculine noun. Okay? You. So you we can use same for the ladies also for more than two and ta for the male also we can use. Okay? Second person. Ahmad. وَأَنْتِ أَيْزَنْ تَذَكَّرِينَ عَلَشِيَا أَلَّتِي تَحَمَّكَ فَقَطْ. And you also remember the things which are important only for you. Understand? Again, تَحَمُّكْ, which are important for you. So, وَأَنْتَ أَيْزَنْ, أَيْزَنْ means also, تَذَكَّرِينَ means you remember, أَشْيَا the things, أَلَّتِي which, تَحَمُّكَ فَقَطْ. فَقَطْ means only, تَحَمُّكَ you remember, okay, you are important or for you are important. Amani, unzur. See, again it is the fele amr. Look, hahum qad wasalwa. Look or see at them. Hahum qad wasalwa. Unzur, hahum, at them. They are coming. Or they are reaching. Wasalwa, reaching or coming. Saufa. Saufa natahaddasu an hazal mazi fima baad. We will discuss. Natahaddasu. Tahaddas means, haddas means discuss. Natahaddasu. We will discuss. We will discuss. Saufa because of past tense they are making. An about hazal mazi about this topic. Fima baad, after some time or later on or afterwards. Understand? We will discuss about this topic after or later on or afterwards. Ahmad, aina hum? Aina means where. Hum means they. Where are they? Amani, unzur jayyad. See again, unzur. Unzur jayyadan. Nahuwal babi. Look properly towards the door or towards the gate. Hum waqifun hunak. They are sitting. Waqifun because waqif, this qaf means stand. Waqif, standing. Waqifun, they are standing. Okay. Many. Hunaka, there. Look or see properly. Jayadan, here properly. Okay. Towards nahu. The door, albab, they, hum, waqifun are standing, hunaka, there. So look or see properly towards the door, they are standing there. Ahmad, ayye naam, oh yeah, innahum yanzuruna ilayna, they are looking, innahum, they, okay, yanzuruna, they are looking, ilayna, towards us, okay, or at us, ilayna, at us or towards us. Falawa lahum Ahmadu wa Amani bil Aidi. Ahmad and Amani waved at them by their hand. Falawa means waved. Okay. Bil yad. Yad means hand. Bil ayyad, their hands. Okay. So lahum towards them. So Ahmad and Amani waved at them by their hand. قدم أصدقاؤه إلى طاولتهم وجلسوا معهم متبادلين التحياتي والفكهاتي. Understand? Now here قدموا. The friends أصدقاء. Siddiq is the singular. أصدقاء is the plural. So from friends came or reached or walked إلي to or towards تاولتهم their table. تاولة means table. تاولتهما their table. وجلسوا and sit. جلس sit. Or جلسوا is the because of plural. So جلسوا معهم with them. Understand? متبادلين. متبادلين means exchange. Why متبادلين? متبادل. This is the for the singular we use متبادلين. They exchange. This is the past tense. Exchange because of the plural noun متبادلين. التحيات. The greetings. Understand? والفكاهات. And the jokes or the humors. And they said and exchanged their greetings and humor or jokes. بعد قليل, after some time, طلب الجميع, the group asked. Okay, طلب means asked. الأكلاتي, the foods. والمشروبات, the drinks. كل عليك فيا, all whatever they needed. Okay, what or whatever was sufficient for them. So after some time, they asked or ordered food and drinks, all on their wish or all sufficient for them. So this was our the text. Hope you understand very well and you will prepare, inshallah. You will know, because in grade 10 the Arabic will be Arabic language will be more tougher. You have to write the sentences. If you are good in grammar, so you can do anything. There is no problem. As much the words you will have, you will be able to write. Bye bye. Thank you very much.